And hi guys, this is Nomadic Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. And it would not be complete without random screaming. Alright, yes. You're here to get those elusive eagle feathers. Alright, I should be... Shouldn't there be an outcropping? Can I... No, I... Oh, there it is. It's around here somewhere. Grapple. Very, like, difficult. Very difficult to maneuver. Oh yeah, there they are. Wow, they're just circling, aren't they? If you stop, oh no, ooh. Let's see. Gotcha. Wait, what am I doing? Oh. Pluck the feathers. You take the rare feathers. Four more. I have my arrows ready. And I still do. Alright. This is that it? No, that can't be it. Oh, okay. Ooh, there's a little cave thingy. All right. It's very yeah, don't want to get bit, so I'm going to ignite the arrow. Let me put out the fire. Is there another one? Or did it not die? Okay. definitely dead. Animal fat. Here you are. Then I've proceeded to set everything on fire. Oh dear. Search, search. Reeds, reeds. Is that it? Appears to be so. Appears to be so. Interesting. Yes, yes, apparently, if, and there it is, there it is, there's the, Yeah, I have a feeling he's gonna come back around. Apparently I have no eagle. Yeah, he might come back around. Run. Hey, I forgot. There we go. Reach. Come on, come on. Yes. You jerk! You jerk. Did a lot of damage, too. Oh dear, okay, I don't know how to detach. You know, this grappling thing is a bit difficult. Oh, you bugger. You absolute bugger. To have some feathers. Just looking. Ha! That water effect is so cool. Really? Oh my word, I'm having problems here. One of them's gonna come back around. After this, I'm going to have plenty of eagle feathers. Absolutely plenty. Alright, so I did that. Do I have to do this again? I do. Oh, I don't want to do that again. Okay. Go down a little bit. Okay, there we go. Okay. Hey, cool. Oh, okay. Getting it. Wait, no, I wanna go up. Oh. Wow, that was crazy. Absolutely crazy. Third eagle feather. Oh, climbing up even higher still. Oh, you bugger. Yep. I think it's that one. Is this one gonna get a go? Wow. Oh, dang. What? Here he is. Oh man. Here we go. And for some reason, I don't know how to effectively play this game. Wow. I mean, it's a nice little place. My pack is full of feathers. I think that's great. Now I have to dive. Yes. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. That was not fun for me. That was not fun for me. Because I need plenty of that, I remember. And maybe some reeds. Just because, you never know. Alright, how many skills? We have two. Two skills to use, food boosts. Mammoth Rider. Weapon Achilles? We keep needing weapons. I'm going with the Mammoth Rider. Going with the Mammoth Rider. And who knows? Maybe. Yep, I hear them. I hear them. People there, they look like my people. I could have swore. I could have swore that there was gonna be some mammoths on the back. Because they were like about here too. Alright. Back in the camp. Alright, let's see what Woga has to say.
My god!
Udam guar jarshan winja dam swaikash. Chwanta draubash. Mi sharm hadarsh. Na sharm bu yakam. Ma chwanta yakam. Udam guar. Chwanta sak my nina chan. So now a winja chwanta damshan!
Alright, it's the next quest from Woga. Let's see how far away it is on the map. Alright, so it's not too far. It's not too far at all. Alright, let me see. And then after Woga, it was Karush, but the difficulty for that's hard. Well, his difficulty is hard. Teen says medium. Yeah, the blood mammoth. Does Jaima? Yeah, the one that doesn't seem to have one is Sayla.
It's my gun.
All right. Let me go.
Why, Chai? Winja wantar guar saltarsh. Afchu wantar dalsarsh. Kursh. Di mamma of paddy hafchu hai. U. Wanna yauga. Di balti daich.
The great beast, and where is her quest? Yeah, she doesn't really have any quests for me. What skin? Mammoth skin. Wow. Okay. Right. Let me rest. Resources. Badger skin. Alright, where's... Yeah, past it. Hardwood, I can always use. Mud, and... I guess the flint. Animal hide, yes. Now that I know how to use that. Hunter belt. Alright, just get everything. Alright. I kept dying. Alright, yeah, that's I know what that is. Don't want to do that yet. Okay. crafting winter clothing. And two-handed club, do I? Alright, I have that now, okay. And winter clothing, I need wolfskin. I thought I had plenty. Tapir skin, okay, I need one more of that. Spear, I need two more. How do you get bone? How do you get bone? Feathers! Yes! I can do this. Cave lion skin. Alright. Yeah, let me just definitely go ahead and upgrade some of this stuff. Oh, and it shows you, like, what can be upgraded. Alright, that's great. Hunter's belt. But a white wolf skin. That's just a regular wolf skin. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, upgrade. You can carry 24 arrows. Absolutely. And with this, you can carry 4 spears instead of 3. And with this, you get the hunter's belt. You can carry 2 traps. The upgrade is carry 4 traps and 2 sting bombs. Alright. Fantastic. I guess now we're gonna go hunt some wolves. Huh, weapon switching. You just unlocked a new weapon. You're gonna unlock several weapons of the same type in your crafting menu. To switch between weapons of the same type, open the weapon wheel, select a weapon, and press, I guess, the middle mouse button to scroll between weapons of the same type. Oh. Oh wow, look at that! Look at that! Oh wow, yeah! Bait? Oh, that's the trap. Okay. Club, the blood chastity, and the two-handed. Interesting. Sting bomb. Shards. Bait. And trap. Trap to hardwood. A lot of that. Animal hide. Cool, like, wow. All right, yeah, I must say that it took a little bit for me to figure out the crafting in this game. And alright, well, since Sayla does not have another quest. Let's see, what was it? I'm trying to figure out. It was Sayla, and then it was Jaima, then it was Woga, then it was Karush. So yeah, Karush is the next one, but in order for me to do that, I need winter clothing. And you need the Mammoth Rider skill to unlock this mission, which I do. So I didn't know that, and I think that's awesome. I think that's awesome. Okay. His difficulty is medium, though, which kind of makes me wonder if I shouldn't just do that. And there's still so many points of interest on this map still, except here. There's no more here. There's an unknown location up here, and a campfire. You know, yeah, and then there's this down here. There's still some animals to tame, I think. But I think that's my goal right now, is to get the wolf hide, get the winter clothes, and then make my way to Karush. And that would be the nearest waypoint here, and then just work my way up and probably see about getting these bonfires and these outposts. Interesting. Some of the stuff is so interesting. Oh yeah, yeah, and you go all the way out and you can really it lessens the noise of the map, and then as you go closer you see a lot of things. Alright. But I'm hunting wolves. And wolves are actually by that waypoint. Why don't I just fast travel there? Makes sense. See, I don't mind fast traveling in this game. But I think I do kind of mind it, like, in Skyrim.
Run free and dive into the sky. Hear the wind crying.